Good morning. Today we will read about NCERT Classic Science Chapter 14, Water. So let's start it. Students, do you know where does the water comes from? The water comes from various places like tube wells, springs, oceans, seas, rains, etc. Do you know where do we get water to fill these things? Do you know? Our Earth's two-thirds surface is covered with water. In our Earth, the water represents 70% of Earth's surface, but it is actually 0.05% mass. The total volume of water present in the Earth is near about 1.386 billion km, 333 million cubic miles. Our Earth has 97.5% salt water, while only 2.5% of fresh water. I think now you have some questions like this. How does the ocean water reach ponds, lakes, rivers and wells which supply us water? How come the water from these resources is not saline anymore? That is where the water cycle comes. The water cycle is a hydrocycle which consists some processes, that is evaporation, condensation, precipitation, runoff, and let us see these processes carefully. Evaporation is the process by which water changes from a liquid to a gas or vapor. Evaporation is the primary pathway that water moves from the liquid state back into the water cycle as atmospheric water vapor. Condensation is the process by which water vapor in the air is changed into liquid water. Condensation is crucial to the water cycle because it is responsible for formation of clouds. Precipitation is water released from clouds in the form of rain, freezing rain, sleet, snow, or hail. It is the primary connection in the water cycle that provides for the delivery of atmospheric water to the earth. Runoff is the part of the water cycle that flows over land as surface water instead of being absorbed in the groundwater or evaporating. Do you know, without water, we can't live. Without water, some natural calamities can also cause, like drought. Apart from these, if there will be more water, then also some natural disasters can cause, like floods, landslides, tsunamis, cyclone, etc. Recall your all observations of chapter 7 in your mind. Do you remember transpiration from plants? The process of water vapors coming from leaves of the plants is called transpiration. You can say it is sweat of leaves of the plant.
That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.